okay, Trace Elisa 4 is really cool. I like Trace Elisa 3, but, you know, this enhances visualization and really reveals the inner roots of an Aircross.